Fellow college basketball star Tyler Hawes is in the middle of the 2013-2014 NCAA season. He's setting time aside to raise funds for survivors of Typhoon Yolanda. Jared Bray tells us how one of the nation's top scorers is striving to help.
When Tyler Hawes isn't busy scoring around 22 points per game for the BYU Cougars, he's often thinking about the Philippines, the country in which he served a two-year mission for the LDS Church.
Filipino people have a special place in my heart. So, hindi ko makakalimutan ang mga bagay na naranasan ko doon.
Because of the bond that Hawes developed with the Filipino people, the 6'5" shooting guard was devastated 2 months ago when he heard about the destruction caused by Typhoon Yolanda.
I've seen a lot of other pictures that break my heart and pinagdarasal ko mga tao doon.
I invite all of you to contribute anything that you can.
To help, Hawes recently made a YouTube video that encourages viewers to donate to LDS Philanthropies, a nonprofit organization that's been providing temporary shelter as well as life-sustaining supplies to people in Eastern Samar and Leyte provinces.
Sana nandun ako sa Pilipinas para tumulong, pero nasa gitna kami ng season namin sa basketball, so hindi ako pwede pumunta doon. Gumawa kami ng isang video para just raise awareness, para tumulong sa mga tao doon.
While Hawes continues to put together a strong 2013-2014 season, he hopes basketball, the Philippines' favorite sport, will help survivors of the super typhoon recover and rebuild.
I think basketball does in some way help them heal and help them stay happy and magkaroon ng pag-asa sa mga nangyayari.
As one of BYU's captains, Tyler's number one priority right now is basketball. But he said that once the season comes to an end, he plans on finding more ways to help with the relief effort. Jared Bray, ABS-CBN News, Provo, Utah.